Welcome back to part 3 of Painting My Pants. Ooh, I feel so edgy. I added some pink to the rim of the pocket, and then we ironed it to make sure that all of the paint set.
We finished the pants, and this is the final.